guys, welcome back to the channel. We're in a different location today. We're actually house sitting, so it's been an exciting weekend. And we thought since today is the 1st of March.
Yes, it is.
So it's the first day of autumn.
I feel like summer like barely happened.
Yeah.
We were like waiting for summer and then now it's autumn.
Yeah. So we're going to do a little autumn lookbook for you. Yeah, just little outfit ideas for autumn. It's a little bit hard because it's like winter, but it's not winter.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, like it's like, is it hot, is it cold?
Yeah.
It's like, okay, so in Australia you have like winter, you have summer. And then like spring and autumn is like what
are they? Like they're just so similar and it's either hot or it's cold.
Yeah.
So
it's basically you have summer where it's like summer all the time. Then you have winter where it's like winter all the time. And then you have autumn and spring where it's like one day could be winter, one day could be summer.
Pretty much, yeah. So we just made a little lookbook for you guys so you may have some ideas on what you can wear and you can give us some suggestions on what to wear too because she needs help. Anyway, guys, like, subscribe, and share with a friend. And I hope you enjoy this little lookbook we've got for you. We'll see you guys next Monday. On to the lookbook.
While Cindy changes, I shall take you through a guided meditation.
No. We don't do that around here.
We do that around here.
Just slide. Say less, ma. Say less, ma. That body, body is extortional. Take my money, but use discretion. Credit cards, splurging on you, and give you what you want. Say less, ma. Anything you want, just to prove my love. Say less, ma. Say less, ma.
Bye.
proportion. Come closer, let me tell you something. Tell me what's next. Girl, it's you that I can't resist.